So, Dr. Pat, a receding hairline is no joke, but do you know what makes it a little more funny?
What?
Balloons!
Nice job, Matt.
Thanks, Dr. Pat. So Dr. Pat walked me through it. How do we know if any of these beautiful balloons need to worry about hair loss?
To start with, Matt, just because you have a V-shaped or M-shaped hairline does not mean that you actually are having hair loss. Instead, a receding hairline is more indicative of the movement of your hairline. So if you have your hairline moving back and you start forming that pattern of V-shape or M-shape, or have generalized thinning of your hair, that's more indicative of hair loss.
So if the hairline were, for example, here, and now it's here.
That appears to be a 3 on the Norwood scale, Matt. It's a way for us to quantitate or document where you are in terms of hairline recession and hair loss. The Norwood scale covers all the major stages of hair loss from 1 to 7, and it allows us to grade where you are on that continuum. And it also gives you an indication whether medication is going to be effective or not.
Okay, so we're looking to catch it before a three or a four, which what does that look like?
Do you have a graphics person that could do this for you, Matt?
Well, yeah, but that's way less fun. Okay, cue the graphics person.
A Norwood 1 or 2 would look like this. Your hairline is starting to look uneven. The male pattern baldness is just beginning. And you may start forming that V or M-shaped hairline. Previously, if you had a symmetrical hairline and then you see that unevenness, that's an early indicator of hair loss. It would be a good time to consider using the minoxidil. It can actually help promote regrowth of hair, stop with some of that hairline recession.
And you can learn more about minoxidil by checking out this video. So when should I start using it?
Earlier makes more sense than later. So probably around this stage here.
Oh, he didn't deserve that.
Oh. It's gonna be okay, Matt.
It's not. Thanks for watching another episode of Uncomfortable Questions. Feel free to like or subscribe for more content like this. No! Sorry, gentlemen, Dr. Pat had to take a call, but you look really good. Did you just get a haircut? Wow.